Introducing the challenger from West Memphis, Arkansas, weighing in at 317 pounds, Psycho Sid. Introducing the champion from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 280 pounds, he is the world heavyweight champion, Goldberg.
Oh boy, look at the gold. This should be an outstanding match. Two guys couldn't be any more evenly matched at this. What a counter.
You have to possess a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this.
Yeah, you really have to enjoy hurting someone. Vicious shot to the lower back.
Psycho Sid looking to end this quick.
Will we have a new? No, the champion kicks out before the three count.
Here goes Psycho Sid.
He's not exactly popping up to his feet here.
Well, what do you expect, Michael? Did you see what just happened? Incoming!
He breaks the hold. And Goldberg makes him pay in the
highly anticipated title defense.
Hey, from the top rope.
Oh boy. What you gonna go for here, Cole?
Power. Jackhammer.
Oh man, I can't believe
he may get the three count right there.
Gonna be close.
Come to an end, but I wish that match could have gone on a little longer.
Here's your winner and still the world heavyweight champion, Goldberg.
Wow, what a match. The championship retained over some game competition.
This was an awesome match and a great win.
That's a big win right there. Anytime you pin another WWE competitor's shoulder to the mat for the three count, you should be proud.
As we close the book on this match, I need to remind everybody just how big of a win this was. Simply amazing.